Shelbyville Municipal Airport, Shelbyville, Indiana. Automated weather observation 2304 Zulu. Wind 210 at 07. Visibility 10. Sky condition clear. Temperature 33 Celsius. Dew point 18 Celsius. Altimeter 2988. Remarks. Density altitude 3,100.
All right, we are back going again. Been a couple days. Some mechanical issues. It wouldn't start the other morning, and I got caught up in Memorial Day activities, parties and such. So nothing happened until now. So I think we might have a decent evening here. We've got some storms that are dying out ways away. So we'll just keep an eye and we'll go see, see what we can do. All right, thought I forgot something, but I did. Clear prop. That's the sweet sound of an engine right there. I think I got battery issues that drain it, so. That didn't sound good. Oh, crap. Did it again. Always hit.
Precipitation 70%. Wednesday night. Storms. Lows in the upper 60s. Chance of precipitation 60%.
1.8 Celsius.
All right, here we go. Now we're back.
3.5.
Transmit here on air to air.
Station.
All right, let's go taxi and set up. Take a last look at the radar before we go. Stay out of trouble. 88 degrees. It's a hot one. Sunday, May 20 something. Day before Memorial Day. Had a big day yesterday partying, so. Didn't do any flying. I was too tired this morning to go, so we'll go tonight, hopefully in the morning. Got the DSLR loaded up with this time in the pouch here, and I'll get it out as soon as I get the chute set up. Got a wind out of the south, so we'll set up here. Got one sail that's dissipating way down south. It's about gone. It's windsocks. A little intense. Not too bad though, 7 knots, that's doable. Grass didn't look too terribly tall. They're out mowing now, so. Got flying shorts for the first time this year, it's pretty cool. Shorts and a t-shirt, check it out. Got my hophead t-shirt. I refrained from drinking at all this weekend, which is really tough because I always think I'm going to fly, so I leave that option open. If I start drinking beer, it's all over with. I disqualify myself, so I've been dry all weekend, which is kind of sacrilegious on holiday weekend for me. So, but it's worth it. Flying's worth abstaining a couple of days for sure.
Get our camera and get the heck out of here.
Shelbyville traffic near 584 kilos entering left base to runway 19 Shelbyville.
Parachute 729er Mike Papa will be departing the grass east of Tex Way off in front of the hangars, departing to the south, Shelbyville. Beat that helo in here. Woohoo! Flying in shorts, baby. Once over here, then we'll go hassle some people.
Automated weather observation.
All right. I'm out of climb RPM here a little bit. My legs here with my shorts blown up. Alright everybody, it's been a few days here since we took Kathy for a ride. I was hoping to get up sooner, but it just doesn't happen. Life usually just kind of gets in the way, that's how it goes. But we are up tonight, and we have a camera right here. So we'll see if we can find some parties and crash some parties from the air. I know of at least one. So we'll keep an eye on the radar here on our phone. Make sure that we don't get taken by surprise by any outflow boundaries or anything. Let's head west, northwest. That thing's all falling down. That one is a ways away, so I think we're going to be good. We're losing the heating of the day. It's 7:27. Forgot to get my takeoff time here, been up about 4 minutes. We'll see that helo. Air 600 feet isn't good enough. Oh, my temperature's kind of high. Let's back that down. Open that up a little bit. Let it breathe. Hot day today. Helicopter anywhere. There, our temp's dropping. Just gotta open the hood a little bit. Got grass on my shoes here.
traffic, Cherokee 2688 Bravo. Departure pattern to the west, Pleasant County.
nowhere too. Whatever we damn well feel like. Showing up coming, so I think we'll sir. It's a small one. Get around by the airport.
Well, I looked at the radar. That's why I carry that.
All right, let's turn on our radio since we're going to be in the vicinity of the airport here.
Sky condition clear. Temperature 3.1 Celsius.
We'll just maneuver close to here and we'll play that by ear. So much for northwest part of the county. See, whatever happens, happens. Whatever doesn't, doesn't. And tonight we're not going that far away. We're staying close to home in case we got to set her down in a hurry. I'm going to go follow this greenery down here. This is kind of cool. We got time for that. These are always fun to see if you can follow them. Woo! Pulling some G's, baby. Geez, now the other way. G Fwiz.
So let's go down and follow this little track down here.
These little things are cool. Let's see how close I can follow it.
myself a pat on the back for that one. That wasn't too bad. All right, let's get this helmet off. Oh, biatch. If I do take off, I gotta set up the darn chute again. That's the bad part.
And Shelbyville traffic, 849er left base. 27 crash, Shelbyville. And 849er is turning final, 27 on the grass, Shelbyville.
There he comes. Low. Smooth. Let's go ahead and put our camera on because I don't think this outflow is going to do much. Got 20 minutes, we can get a sunset behind the skyline of Indy here if we go just a bit north. Should be spectacular. Shelbyville traffic, power parachute 729er Mike Papa will be departing the grass east of Texas way up to the south, and we'll make a quick turn back to the north to stay out of the way of the steerman. Shelbyville.
chucker this way. Sweetness. And we're down. Down and good. Awesome, Bill. All right. Let's go pack this chute. Hopefully we don't get any mosquitoes. Get home, see what these pictures look like. Look pretty good on the camera here.